hope I don't have drool on me. That'd be embarrassing, right? Okay, good morning, friends. Today is Monday, June 3rd. It is 6:13 a.m. And clearly, I just woke up. I'm going to start the process of packing and like putting together outfits, trying on clothes for our trip because we leave tomorrow. Later on, Don and I gotta go like shopping like a little bit, get some like last minute stuff, go to Goodwill maybe. I should've went to Goodwill a long time ago, but whatever. So yeah. Maybe I'll put like a little time lapse in here of me packing. Maybe not, because it's not really that exciting, but see you guys later. Oh, weird. Later. See you guys later. Man, I'm hungry. So, update. It's 8:58 a.m. and I'm hungry, so I went to Chick-fil-A to get some breakfast. Chloe. Okay guys, so update. It's 2:41 p.m. It went similarly how it goes when I clean my room. Like I clean one thing, like I put one chair on a hanger and then I get tired, then I sit down for like 30 minutes, and that's kind of what's been happening. So yeah, I went to Chick-fil-A, came back, ate, took a nap, woke up at like 12:30. It's almost 3 o'clock, and I've pretty much done nothing but sit and lay in my bed, so it's a productive day. It is. I put clothes in the wash, though. That's pretty good. Alright. See you guys soon with an update. Okay, so it's now 6:07. John and I are going to run some errands. So we went to the mall, try to find some stuff. I bought a new pair of shoes. That's pretty cool. Yeah, that's why I turned the air down, because it's making my lips dry. Now we are about to go to Ulta to get some stuff. Hello. Thank you. I gotta go to Ulta to get some stuff. Then I gotta go to a beauty supply store, get me some glue for my hair. Then I gotta get some food, because I haven't eaten since Chick-fil-A today. And that was damn near 12 hours ago. And we don't like that, do we?
No.
Amen, friend. This has been so hectic, packing and stuff. We should have left like an hour ago, but we didn't. Yeah. This is crazy.
Hello, everyone. We are headed to Fort Lauderdale, which is where we're flying out of. But we're a little bit late because today has been hectic. She's the one driving because I had work today and I'm too tired, and it's a 3-hour drive, so it just makes more sense for her to drive. And I'm gonna sleep most of the way. Just like Subway.
I agree. So we got to the airport at, let's say 9:45, 9:50. Our airline's computers were down for multiple hours, so there was a line of about 600 people waiting to check in, and we were at the very back of the line, right? Stood in line for like an hour and a half, checked in, walked really far to the gate.
Attention all Norwegian passengers, find us by 7048 services to Paris. At this time, we're in all boarding for Zone C. If you're sitting in rope Zone C, please report the gate mark D3.
What bell? Anyways, flight was supposed to leave at 11. Now it's leaving at 12:45. We're gonna be on this flight for 9 hours. So where are we gonna see them next? In Paris. See you in Paris.
Well, bye.
Country.
That's right.
How's it feel to just see French words everywhere? It's crazy, right? You don't even know how to read anymore.
Yeah, I forgot. World, buddy.
What are you snacking on today?
This bag has never been this far before.
Publix. Publix en France. This is you, huh?
Yeah, this is how we live.
This is all you, Chanel, Hermes, Burberry, whatever that is.
Mais simplement, vous voulez vous montrer le château, il est juste là, le château, vous allez à droite.
Show him where you grew up. So he was born in there.
No, I wasn't.
He was born over there. He was conceived right there. Am I right? Guess where we are? En Paris?
Oui.
How far is it away?
30-minute walk from here.
Whoa. Not in these shoes.
Yeah.
It'll take longer than that. Fresh. I'm his stylist, as always. From head to toe. I'm just telling people about my styling. Sorry, can you say that again? I don't think they can.
Pyramide du Louvre.
Ah, ouais.
Oh, wait, I have to do that.
That doesn't work.
No, I was trying to do the pounding.
How vulgar.
Like a hammer.
Yeah, that's what
I'm
that
sorry,
looks
that's
like.
I'm sorry, I was trying to do like a hammer, like hitting it.
That's why we're not getting monetized. I want to get away. I wanna fly away, yeah. I need someone to take a picture of us. Smile for the camera. What do you say?
Sweet.
That's cheese?
No, sweet.
What's that?
Oh, you mean
like
cheese.
Like a French version of like, when, what do they say?
A lot of people say cheese.
Really?
Yeah.
Rarely.
Cheese.
Fromage.
No. We are right next to the Jardin des Tuileries. Oh, right next to the Jardin des Tuileries. And we currently have a view of the Louvre. The Louvre Museum. The Eiffel Tower.
En France, française.
La Tour Eiffel, pardon. And the Champs-Élysées.
We got a little thirsty and hungry, so we're eating fries next to the Arc de Triomphe.
Yeah, this isn't our dinner, okay? We're not savages.
We're not like lame Americans, you know? We just needed a snack.
Just do.
Walked up like 50 flights of stairs. Of shape, it's gonna be hard for you to do.
Yeah, don't try and go up the Arc de Triomphe.
Like, is it worth it?
Yes.
It's very beautiful.
Yes.
But it was a lot of stairs, like at least. Well, just imagine. How many stairs?
Doesn't look that tall, actually. On camera, it doesn't look that tall.
I promise you. Like, thank God there was a little boy in front of us, because like the little boy was stopping so I could stop too, and the people behind me wouldn't think I was like a badass, you know? At least, how many steps do you think?
I don't know.
Maybe like 400 or 500?
No.
Maybe that's a lot. No. All in total, I'm gonna say about 500 steps, maybe. Could be more. But, what's next? Tour de Eiffel? What do you say?
Tour de Eiffel.
Tour de Eiffel. Oh, I'm sorry, there's a D apostrophe, so yes.
There is no Tour de Eiffel.
Okay, never mind. We need to eat dinner. First of all, we didn't wake up until 2 o'clock today. So we had dinner at 4. I mean, we had breakfast at 4. Had those fries. Now we need dinner.
Should we eat?
I don't know. By the way, do you see how light it is right now? No bullshit, it's 6 minutes to 10 o'clock p.m.
10 p.m.
It's 9:54 p.m. And it's like 6, 7 o'clock in the States. 10 p.m. How the frick is it 10 p.m.? That's crazy.
Nothing for this vlog right now.
That's not true.
Very little footage has been shot because we don't have an adapter for a European plug. So I have European plugs and she has American, but we don't have an adapter, so it doesn't help us. So right now we're just trying to film whatever is most important.
True.
Like this.
Oh, it's about to die for real.
So,
good.
Back for this show.